Hello, guys. This is my dear friend Jiljirik. So, you hope you'll be fine. This time, we talk about Fell in Love, Nidhansi Stallion, Tracked and Only Khan, Act Second, produced by Seven Souls, Charity, and Bankroll bought it. This song released October 25, 2024. Once again, I welcome guys of your new viewers and old viewers. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like to share my video link of my website, gulalix.com. Nikan Jovan Ruth Fiti, born February 15, 1995. Best known by her stage name Nikan C. Stallion and also known by her alter ego, named Tina Snow and Hot Girl Meg, is a rapper from a house and Tisar. Meg grew up the daughter of rapper Hollywood Holly Thomas and listened to the software rap Stables Live 6 Mafia and UGK from an early age by 40 years old. This had largely inspired how to start writing her own raps, and she then went on to establish her presence around the Houston rap circuit by a battling and a beating appointment in local freestyle competition. In the present, successfully shared empowering lyrics combined with the effortless flows have become Nikan signature sound as she strives to emulate her favorite part of male rapper influences such as Pimp C and Dicky Small but in a female version. In November 2018, Meg signed and did 300 Entertainment, making her the first female artist on the label. However, she would later end up showing 300 as a result of them blocking her from releasing music after the Rock National began managing Meg, which posted her journey to mainstream superstardom that had already begun on the social media app and TikTok with her song Swag. The subsequent Binance assisted Swag remix and helped Meg attain her first number one single, the Billboard Hot 100 chart in May 2020. Unfortunately, 2 months on, we can't sustain gunshot wounds remove fragment from her feet. She later alleged it was a musical and a landslide fired the gun, carrying a messy high-profile public controversy to transpire. Not writing the incident hold her back. The career-defining hit fab that next year would follow Famous Card with one release in August, also reaching number one and making history in the process. Some a month after Nikan debut album Good News drop, addressing some of 2020 drama and highlighting her growth as an artist from the 4 episodes that come before it. On March 14, 2021, and her first ever Grammy Award ceremony began, won 3 categories. She's her first new artist, best rap song, and best rap performance. At the end of the same year, she released her first ever compilation album and graduated from a Texas and Southern University, earning of science degree in health administrations. Then in 2022, Megan used her 27th birthday to launch. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like this video, have a nice time. Goodbye.